is a reduced reliance on the big banks for lending. Instead of, you know, 2/3 of the lending coming from banks, it's now dropped to 50%.
It says the capital requirements of large banks are now 10 times higher than pre-crisis.
Should we expect to see, you know, major changes to the capital and liquidity frameworks? No.